Now, I know we got some talent out there on the banquet, I just heard you. So, if you know this next tune, feel free to sing along, join in, and have us all a real good time, okay? Now, let's see if you know this one. Here we go. Oh, when the saints go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in, yeah.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another live stream here at Disneyland. It's about 9:23 p.m. right now, and the fireworks show is gonna start in the next couple minutes. But today I'm gonna show it to you guys from a different location. This is the Rivers of America location. So make sure you guys are watching this stream in 1080p resolution. Do me the big favor, make sure to hit the like button here on the live stream. And Instagram is going up right now, so hope you guys should be seeing that in just a little bit. Hope you guys are having a good Sunday night. Hope you guys had a good week. We're gonna finish it up by having a nice live stream here tonight at Disneyland. We're gonna be getting on a good amount of rides, I think. Actually, Oogie Boogie Bash was going on at the other side, so I thought this place was gonna be a little bit busier, but walking in it actually felt very calm. Don't get me wrong, there was a lot of people on Main Street, but other than that, it felt very calm walking in. Didn't seem like a lot of people were, just wasn't a lot of activity going on, so. And we'll see how the night progresses here with the wait times. And yeah, for the meantime, just go ahead and continue watching, hang out here. And what's up, guys? Welcome in to the live stream. Welcome in. I got a really good view for all of you guys. Once the fireworks show gets started, it's gonna look really nice here with the projections right in front of you, and then you're gonna have a little bit of fireworks there to the right side. It's gonna look really, really nice. What's up? What's up, everybody? Welcome in. Hey, Jilly Bean, welcome to the live stream. Hope you had a
May I have
good
your
day.
Attention,
oh,
please.
That's not good.
Due to winds high above the Disneyland Resort, pyrotechnic elements will not be presented during tonight's nighttime spectacular, yet the show will go on. In just a few minutes, the lights will be dimmed as exciting elements and music come alive. For your safety and for the safety of those around you, please remain in the same area until the lights return to normal. Thank you for understanding, and please enjoy the show.
Su atención, por favor. Debido a la presencia de vientos altos sobre Disneyland Resort, los elementos pirotécnicos de nuestro gran espectáculo nocturno no serán presentados. Sin embargo, el espectáculo sí se llevará a cabo. En solo unos minutos, las luces se atenuarán para darle comienzo a la música y emoción de este gran espectáculo. Por su seguridad y la seguridad de quienes los rodean, por favor permanezcan en su lugar hasta que las luces sean restauradas. Gracias por su comprensión y por favor, disfruten del espectáculo.
All right, no fireworks, sadly. But the cool thing is that we're here at this area. It's gonna be a little bit of like a World of Color show kind of right here with these water fountains. So you guys will at least be able to hear the music and see the projections here on this water. So enjoy that, guys, enjoy that. It's gonna be really nice. I got a really cool view right here, right at the rail. So this is as good as it gets over here at Rivers of America.
Thank you.
what's up, Jason? No, thank you. I appreciate you being in here and watching.
Hold on, mommy. The show's about to start.
Hello, Lisa, Emily, Deborah, Nathan, A-Love.
Yeah, get in there.
Welcome in, everybody. Welcome in. It's going to get started in the next few minutes. By the way, guys, I've been eating this Mediterranean food, like chicken shawarma. Man, it's so good. I just wanted to let you guys know that. Pita bread with the hummus and the chicken shawarma, so good, guys. I've been addicted as of lately. I just wanted to let you guys know, because that's the food I've been eating as of lately, and I've been kind of obsessed. It's really, really good. Yeah, no, Jason, absolutely. It was so nice to meet you as well, and I'm happy we got to meet here at Disneyland. Hope you had a great vacation if you were visiting, but thank you for being in here tonight and watching. Hey, Heather, doing good, thank you. Hey, Lena, hey, Sophia, hey, Kate. Thank you so much for joining in, Kate. Hello, DVC MP. Yeah, Disney Mom, I've been suffering with allergies since like 4 days ago. I don't know what's going on, but I thought the allergies would have gone away by now, but yeah, I'm definitely suffering. Anyways, enjoy the show, guys.
Welcome.
All right, what'd you guys think about the show? Let me take you guys on Pirates here real fast. We're already in this area, and this ride should be pretty quick to be able to get on, so. Let's go ahead and go on some Pirates. Get this one out the way. But, what else was I telling you guys about? The Mediterranean food, the allergies have been nuts. And then the medicine been making me drowsy. And then what else? Dior is almost about to have those puppies. Super excited, guys. I mean, these puppies are going to be such good looking French bulldogs. And we're really, really excited. So let's see what else. Not sure yet. Have to check on the reservations. We're about to get on this, right, guys? Please hit the like button here on this stream. This is moving really, really quickly here. Let me know what ride I should take you guys on next. This brightness a little bit because I know this red gets kind of dark, so let me turn that up. Hopefully that helps out. Enjoy the ride, make sure you're watching in 1080p, and we're just gonna get on some more rides as soon as we finish up with this. So
I guess that's a really good ride.
Try to get on as many as we can here. All the way in the back.
Remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat. And watch your children, and no flash pictures. Prepare to make sail. You may be some
Alright guys, enjoy.
Thank you. Derby's following ahead, and Davy Jones waiting for them. What don't obey?
Get on the broadside! fancy a swim with Davy Jones?
Tell him, Carlos, don't be cheating.
Swamis, what may I offer for these hearty heads? Every one an egg lay. Belay there, you bilge rat!
Oh, quit your clucking. The gentlemen want the rum, don't you, boy?
Here I be, holding the treasure map and the key as well. What I wouldn't give to see the look on Captain Jack Sparrow's face when he hears down in old
Thank you. say only that Davy Jones nominally shall escape.
On your way now, tell the world you succeed.
All right, guys, hope you enjoyed that ride. Make sure to hit the like button if you did. Let me see what I'm gonna take you guys on next. Wait times aren't looking too bad, so we definitely have some options here. Let me go ahead and start walking. We're gonna exit this and let's go get on another one. By the way, this treehouse looks like it's almost done. Looks done in my opinion. I think they're just finding on a way to give it a opening day. So hopefully this will be something opening up soon. And yeah, they got some really cool lights going on. Looks cool at night. Welcome in, guys. Welcome in. If you're joining in here on this live stream, make sure to hit that like button. Make sure you're watching this in 1080p resolution, of course. And enjoy. We're here at Disneyland. Seems like this ride just went down. Indiana Jones just broke down. That's kind of normal around this time at night. We'll reopen it at some point. Let's go over to Tomorrowland. We're gonna go do some stuff over there. Right now we're walking through Adventureland. You can see here's Jungle Cruise. Over to this side. Hey, Crystal, Angel, good to see you here on the live stream. Thank you for helping me out today.
We have something coming up soon.
I think I also saw Tinkerbell in here. Hope you're having a good night, Tinkerbell. Thank you for helping me out with the live streams. And let's continue walking. We're almost getting here to Tomorrowland. We're getting closer and closer. Walk through this castle area over into Tomorrowland. KB6, what's up? Hello, KB6. Wonder what's going on here. They have this area roped off for some reason. Usually they open it up after the fireworks show, but it seems like right now it's closed. So that's kind of interesting. Seems like nobody's inside of that Fantasyland area either, because I don't see nobody walking around in there. I mean, there wasn't even fireworks tonight because, you know, it was too windy, so they canceled them, but that happened a good 20 minutes ago. Yeah, that area roped off over there, too. Astro Orbiter is there. You can see looking really nice, guys. Doing some circles around in the air. Oh, here they come down. They're coming down now, guys. So what I can see from here is there's no line for the Astro Blaster Drive, so we'll definitely be able to do that here in this live. And then maybe right across, we can even do some on Trophy, guys. So I think it's going to be really cool. Let's go ahead and continue walking this way over to Astro Blasters.
Welcome back, guys. Right over here. The chair of Love Chest and Rocket Trophy. Thank you for visiting us here at the Astro Orbiter.
Astro Orbiter, Astro Blasters. A lot of Astro Blasters. First on this Star Tours ride, actually. I'll take you guys on Star Tours first because last time I didn't even take you guys on this, but this time around we're gonna do this in front of you. Star Tours. 5 minute wait. It's gonna be really, really fast.
Oh, I'm saying it's attention to the following safety information. When the automatic doors are open, please proceed directly across the ramp into the cabin. Continue to move all the way across your cabin, filling in every available seat. Galactic regulations require that all carry-on items be safely stowed beneath your seats. To fasten your restraint, use the yellow strap to pull the belt out from the right side of the seat and snap the belt into the buckle on your left. For your safety, remain seated throughout your trip with restraints securely fastened, and please watch your children.
Para su seguridad, permanezcan sentados con el cinturón de seguridad ajustado y cuiden a los pequeñitos.
Do not put on your flight glasses until instructed to do so by a crew member. One final reminder, civilian photography are never permitted on any Star Tours flight. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask a Star Tours agent. You'll be boarding in just a few moments. Thank you.
All passengers, please prepare for immediate boarding.
Star Tours, 1401, you are cleared for departure.
1401, that's us. We can't take off. The captain isn't on board.
Auto takeoff sequence initiated.
Excuse me, you don't seem to understand. I am not the captain. I am C-3PO.
1401, cleared for takeoff. Contact departure on frequency 429.
Wait! R2-D2, I am not programmed to fly these things. Now just turn us around this instant. Before we get into trouble. I knew it!
Oh!
Don't shoot!
Prepare to be boarded, Captain.
I'm afraid there's been a terrible mistake. I am seeking.
We know you have this rebel spy on board.
I've never seen that human before. Oh dear. Gotta go!
Don't underestimate my power. I want that spy!
Someone could get hurt! to do this. Hang on, everyone! You ruffian! We'll show him!
Precisely. Deliver them safely to the rendezvous point I am transmitting to your R2 unit. Good luck, and may the Force be with you.
What are you saying? This is madness!
Incoming vessel, identify yourself or be destroyed!
Destroyed, Doctor! Thank the Maker! Any help would be appreciated.
We're submitting up some strange readings. Stay close.
Oh, oh dear!
Mayday! We are under attack! Ah! Good luck, Star Tours. You're some on your own now.
On our own? Wait! Why don't you do something? And I thought I hated space travel. You broke our viewport. And I did not give you permission to come aboard. So sorry for the inconvenience. We hope you enjoyed your flight, and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Goodbye!
Please remain seated until the captain has opened the exit doors. You may then unlatch your safety restraints by pressing the release button on your left. Make sure you have all your personal belongings as you exit. Thank you for flying Star Tours. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Skinbloka. Just on that ride, it gets a little shaky, so I gotta take you off the gimbal. Let me know if everything looks good, if you guys can see everything again. Make sure to hit the like button. Let's get this live stream to 500 likes. And hope you have enjoyed the rides I've taken you on so far. That was called Star Tours. Let me go ahead and take you guys on another one over here.
So.
Having that dance party again over here at the Tomorrowland Terrace. What'd you guys think about the Star Tours? Definitely, I think that variation we haven't seen before. That was pretty cool. I like the pod racing. Alright, before, I definitely want to take you on October, but before we do that, let's see if the monorail is open. I can give you guys a lap real quick around Disneyland on the monorail.
Alright, little launches again. Let's go. Rock, rock, rock. Hands up, yeah.
Yeah, and it seems like it is open, so let me go ahead and take you guys on the monorail right now. The submarine voyage has no line. I'd be able to take you guys on that, but you know, this is like heavily Bermuda Triangle because I lose all you guys in the live stream. The signal is very, very weak once we go deep inside that ride. Monorail, guys, let me take you guys on this. And then most likely after we get off the monorail, I'll take you guys on this right over here. That's right next to it. It's called Autopia. Monorail just left. Seems like we're gonna go on this one right here. Never been on this one. This is the one they wrapped for the 100 celebration.
Side of the Monterey Blue making its final approach to the station. At this time, stores need to be folded and food and drinks stored away. As you board, lower your head, watch your step. There is a low clearance. Stand by for boarding.
Alright guys, we're gonna start going around just a little bit. Enjoy the ride. Make sure to hit the like button. Watch this in 1080p resolution and enjoy.
like, I'm just like,
Thank you.
is our transportation plaza, where you'll find taxis, hotel shuttles, and public transit stops.
The Starbucks thing. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed that one. Trip around the monorail. Welcome in, guys. If you're joining in here on the live, welcome in.
All right.
Alright guys, I'm gonna take you on the Autopia ride right now. Make sure to hit the like button, enjoy the ride. Very, very short line, so we should be able to get on this here pretty quickly.
Thank you.
color do you guys think we're gonna get tonight? I think we might get the green one. Put it here in the comments what color car you think we're gonna get. Here's a couple examples. White, this like silver metallic looking one. Red, orange, yellow, black, green. Blue, yellow, blue. Okay. We'll see right now. We got number six. By the way, anybody in here watch Big Brother? There's an episode to watch tonight, just saying. That's what I'm gonna do when I get back home. I'm gonna check out that new episode of Big Brother. I like that show. Whoever gets black, you guys won. Thank you. flasher so you guys can see. Alright, so that was the Autopia ride. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. Make sure to hit the like button if you did.
Caution, drivers. Prepare to stop. You are approaching the unloading area. Please slow down and keep at least one car length between you and the car in front of you. To stop your car, take your foot off of the pedal. Thanks for driving at the Tomorrowland Autopia. Atención, prepárense para parar. Se están acercando a la zona de desembarque. Por favor, reduzcan la velocidad.
So, hope you guys enjoyed that ride. That was actually the last ride of our night tonight. because Disneyland is now closed. They closed at 11 p.m. So, and that's what it's saying on the app. So, Disneyland is now closed on this really nice Sunday night. But I feel like we got to do some really cool rides here in this live stream. So, I hope you guys enjoyed tonight. Make sure to have your post notifications turned on for my YouTube channel so you guys never miss anything that happens. Let me show you guys. I think somebody asked me the other day what's inside of these things here. So, $8 and you can go ahead and get your photo in there. But it's temporary out of service. I think that's because the park's closed, you know. Okay. So, make sure to leave this live stream a like. Hit the like button if you guys enjoyed. Definitely watch the replay. Even though we didn't get to see the fireworks, we did get to see the Halloween screens projections over at the Rivers of America, which is kind of like, you know, almost on some World of Color kind of stuff. So that was pretty cool. And I had a really good view, by the way. So hope you guys enjoyed that one. And Pirates and Star Tours front row, Autopia, a lot of really cool things that happen here in this stream tonight. So follow me on Instagram, themeparksteve_. This upcoming week we'll be back with some more live streams for all of you guys to enjoy, and I can't wait. I'm looking forward to it. So I'll see you guys here in the next stream. A big thank you to my moderators for helping me out. You guys are awesome. And make sure to also check out some of the other streams that I did this week. So that way you guys stay up to date on all of them. Don't miss one. And I appreciate all of you guys. We'll see each other here very, very soon. Good night, guys.